Now we install this hydrofacial machine. First, we rotate the screws on this tab. Remove this cap. And put these two screws here. Put the screen on this pad. And rotate the screws. This line out and connect the line to the screen. Rotate the screws. Tie the Take this. Connect this part. also remove the screws on the other side. Now connect the handles.
press this button.
Now we test the handles. First, we choose the hydro handle. Before using this handle, you need to add solution into the ABC bottles. Now we add the solution to the bottle A. You can add solutions to all the bottles and choose one of the bottles here. This is the bottle for the bubble pen. We also need to add solution to it. Choose bottle A. This is the hydro handle. We connect the hydro tip. Click start. Rotate here to adjust the vacuum. Rotate here to adjust the water level. Here to stop. You can see the vacuum level here. This is the diamond vibration handle. You need to connect the diamond tip on the handle. Click here to set the working mode. And this is the vacuum suction, and this is the release. Click stop. You can adjust the vacuum time. This is the oxygen spray handle. Remove the cap. Add solution to this bottle. Click stop. Click here to stop. And this is the BIO handle. Adjust the mode here and adjust the energy. Quick start. You can adjust. adjust the energy according to the client's feeling. Click here to stop. This is a PDT handle. Choose the mode here and choose the light color. This is red and adjust the energy. Click stop. You may also choose the green and the red together and with the blue together, or you can choose only one color. This is green and blue, and this is the red and blue. Adjust the frequency here. Adjust the energy. Put on the skin and do treatment. Click here to stop. Choose the ultrasonic face handle. Adjust the, choose the mold here and adjust the energy. Put some water on the handle to test it. Click stop. The water is moved by the ultrasonic. When doing treatment, you need to put gel on the skin and move the handle on the skin. Click stop. And this is the ultrasonic eye handle. Also put some water on the handle and set the energy. Choose the mold. Click stop. Water is moved. Please stop. Choose the scrubber handle. Remove the cap. Click stop. Long press the button and press the button to choose the working mode. Click here to stop. Choose the microneedle handle. Click stop. Press this button to adjust the speed. Before treatment, you need to connect the needle to the handle. Okay. Rotate here to adjust the depth. Click here to stop. Choose the bubble pen. Click stop. Choose the bottle feed. Yeah. due to stop treatment. Just I said. Adjust energy. Please stop. The ice head will become cool after a few minutes. After treatment, please stop.
换那个头啊。
Now we use this vacuum handle. Replace the diamond vacuum handle. Choose the vacuum. Please stop. You need to block this this hole during treatment, and otherwise it will not have suction. Click here to stop.